Worker fun. Make sure you're riding on Carlisle's XLR tires. These all-condition radial ATV tires provide the extra traction and handling you need for work and play.
Welcome back for more on Moab, Utah. Once at the top, and as part of what is called the Upper Hidden Valley Trail Loop, you'll find some of the largest natural amphitheaters anywhere, as well as a couple huge rock domes to climb. This trail also leads past a couple very loose sand dune climbs and out to two more scenic overlooks. Some of the other difficult trails in the area are Pritchett Canyon, another 2 miles down Cane Creek Road from the Moab Rim Trail. The 4.5 miles up this canyon could very well be the most difficult in all of Moab, especially for the short wheelbase ATVs, as the canyon is a series of rock ledges to climb, some as high as the ATV is long. Now, this is one of those trails best tackled with a small group of experienced friends with winch-equipped ATVs. And across the Colorado River from these two trails are a couple of other very difficult yet incredibly scenic trails. The first is the Poison Spider Mesa Trail. The great thing about this trail is that it starts out rough, but not impossible, and continues to get more difficult the further you go. It's a great measure of how hard you want to ride, and once it gets too hard, you can just turn around and head back. If you do make it to the top of Poison Spider Mesa, there are two things waiting for you. Some forever views of the surrounding area, and some of the biggest rock climbs to be found anywhere in the Moab area. While some of the rock climbs are extremely big, their steepness is not so extreme that you need to fear climbing them, at least if you exhibit a bit of common sense and control. And once you do, sit at the bottom and watch your friends climb up the top and get an entirely new perspective at the immense size of some of these rocks. Now, as you cross the Poison Spider Mesa, you actually have a minimum of 3 great choices. Now, you can run the big slick rock out to an arch that overlooks the Colorado River below. Or you can run a rough and rocky trail out to an overlook of the Canyonlands National Park. Or you can head out the Golden Spike Trail. The Golden Spike Trail is very rough with lots of intimidating rock ledges that are difficult on ATVs, but with a friend holding the ATV for safety, it can be done without too much risk. Along this trail are many areas to look down and across the Canyonlands Park area or back out towards the area around Chicken Corners. There are lots of great views, and of course, along the trail is one of the more famous obstacles in Moab, the Golden Crack. Now, this is a crack in the rocks that must be crossed if you want to continue on the trail. It is incredible to watch full-size four-wheelers tackle it, and almost impossible on a small ATV. Now, we did it so that we could say that we did it, but it took 3 of us tugging and pulling to make it happen. Now, the best thing about the Moab area is that surrounding the town of Moab are just hundreds of miles of all kinds of trails. Difficult, dangerous, and many just rough enough in spots to make you keep your eyes on the road. The one thing that they have in common is their beauty. Everywhere you look, you see those canyons, you see rock spears, and of course, there's even rock arches. Some views allow you to look hundreds of feet down into canyons, and some 100 miles across a rugged landscape. Now, maybe my feelings are jaded from many years of riding ATVs daily, but I'd most likely give up riding my local trails for a year to be able to ride the area around Moab for a week. It's something you certainly should try to do at least once in your life, and I bet once you do, once probably won't be enough. Remember though, to do it right is to be prepared. Get as much information ahead of time as you can, including as many of the trail guides as you can afford. Then study the areas you think you'd like to explore and make yourself a plan. Make your reservations for your motel or RV spot early so you don't get surprised by the number of people in the small town. And be sure to allow enough time to explore one trail a day and leave enough time to relax, recover, and enjoy the town at night. Now, you can get more information by just typing in Moab, Utah in the search engine of your computer.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at atvtv.com.
Introducing the all-new SS Alloy ATV Wheels from ITP, the perfect fusion of style and performance. Call for a free catalog or visit us at itptires.com.
We know you don't trust marketing BS, so we didn't include any. Can-Am, the ride says it all.